Colombia or another part of the world, requires knowledge, money and time, and draw the biggest for sovereign. B, future entrances is to fail. There are some tips to prevent this from happening. Listen to reporting.
In Colombia, 323,265 companies were created during 2017, an increase of 7.3% compared to 260 figures, according to a consumer's report. Bogota, Antioquia, Valle, Cundinamarca, and Santander were regions where produce units were most created.
In the world, the Asian gigant has more than 100 million pigs now in danger. What through a large outbreak of African swine is where that spreads at great speed. Listen to reporting.
More than 38,000 pigs were killed in China, in the world's largest production, with more than 30% share, which for an 100% epidemic of American swine. Further in this country, United States media reporting Sunday.
The president of Venezuela, Nicolas Maduro, announced on Monday that he will ask for compensation from the Colombian government for Colombians living in the oil country in the middle of the crisis opened in Latin America by the massive migration of Venezuelans. Thank you, the news of war.
The latest of the Vuelta a España, 218 Simon is cities. Michetan Scott does not believe that after the state on this Wednesday at Monte Ois, the race was in a duel too, with Alejandro Valverde second overall in the standings, 25 seconds from the Bridget.
Good afternoon. Today I am speaking in English of the news of the world. The Black Tuesday of the Trump presidency in August 21 is the key date of the summer. The president was accused of coordinating an ordering agreement to influence the 2016 in the presidential election. The formal complaint was McAfee Michael Chun, the shady personal lawyer, the White House tenant for Trump. One more episode of the witch hunt, of the witch, the crimes of the victim. Total payment of a new $100,000 to sanction two form laws. Maduro announced that will request compensation for Colombians in Venezuela. Thank you.